A selfie clicked by the member of Rajasthan State Commission for Women with an alleged rape survivor has caused controversy, prompting the chairperson of the commission to seek a written explanation. Interestingly, the chairperson, Suman Sharma, is also in the selfie along with the member, Soumya Gurjar. The selfie was clicked by Gurjar when she, along with the chairperson, had gone to meet the alleged rape survivor in Mahila Police Station in Jaipur. Though the commission chief says she was talking to the victim when the member of the commission clicked these selfies and she was unaware when this happened, two pictures in which Gurjar is seen clicking the selfie has gone viral. In the pictures, Gurjar is seen holding the mobile device and the chairperson is also looking in the frame of the selfie. In a shocking incident in Alwar district, the 30-year-old victim seen in the selfies was allegedly raped by her husband and his two brothers, who tattooed expletives on her forehead and hand for not giving ₹51,000 as the dowry.